The earth is the cradle of the mind, but one cannot stay in the cradle forever.